That's what Altholtz is out there for on the power play. And Jesper Bratt will now be part of the second power play unit. They're getting ready, but won't come out yet. First unit stays on the ice. Minute 8 seconds left on the power play. And Jack Hughes delivers again. Devils lead.
Slippery, silky smooth. Jack Hughes does it by himself. Gets cleared. Hamilton actually blocked it to keep it in the neutral zone, which was important. And then look at Jack Hughes maneuver through a couple of flyers inside the zone. One, two, right in between. Picks up that puck again and shelves it short or far side off the post to give the Devils a 1-0 lead.